Start at standing mountain, raise your arms, arc your back, dive down, step or hop back, lower into upward dog, downward dog, step or hop back up, and let's do one more full sun salutation. If this exercise is just challenging enough, then continue this way. If it's too difficult, the beginner modification is heel raise and squat. If it's too easy, the advanced modification is heel raise, squat, heel raise, followed by explosive jump. If this exercise is too difficult, slow it down and go at your own pace. If you need more of a challenge, do skater jumps. For this exercise, start with one leg and switch when I tell you to. If this is too difficult, go at your own pace and don't drop the back knee so far down. If you need more of a challenge, do alternating jumping lunges. Get ready and switch. For this exercise, we'll kick with one leg and switch when I tell you to. Keep your knee at waist level. If this is too difficult, you will kick, drop your foot to the ground, and so on. Get ready and switch. Prepare for your first cardio interval. You will do 5 sets of 5 jumping jacks with fast feet in between each. One round done, one more to go. Now that you know what to do, Let's make it even better. Amazing job. Let's get a short cooldown just to drop our heart rate back down. That way, you are ready for the next mix, whichever one that may be.